Hi. Ain't Mary Alice York his mom? No.
Well, considering he's born in 1800, not 1900.
Oh, yeah, no. Never mind that guy. Excuse me. Please, nobody shoot me. February 7th, 1900, married Alvin C. York, June the 7th, 1919, died September 27th, 1984. So she was, yeah, Alvin Cullum York.